Hey guys, it's Crafted Up with Miss Sam, and today we are going to be making paper beads. And so I'm just going to go over the few things that you're going to need for those. You do need paper, obviously. Thicker paper works a little bit better. It's a little sturdier, makes for a better bead. You're going to need markers of your choosing, some glue. I use Mod Podge because that's what I have. A paintbrush if you don't want to get too much on your fingers. Some scissors and a ruler. The ruler comes in handy. You do want to make your width of your beads smaller. It's easier to roll and the beads look better, but we will go over that later. So once you have your supplies, you can get started.